from a victory down at Torrey Pines in a six-hole playoff that carried over to a Monday finish, has this report. Jim Nantz, Sir Nick Fowler, the CBS golf team on hand.
Yes, it's the best Jason could do. Mr. Green, back left. Oh. Just a fraction to the hard. I just think it's going to fall off the edge of the world. Green has got some serious slope now.
That green was renovated just a few years ago. As the leaders are waiting down on the fairway, Dustin Johnson in that final grouping just even for the day, coming off a bogey at the 8th. And tap in bogey for day up ahead on the green at 9. So Jason goes out 1-35. Gary McCord stationed at 16. Ian Baker Finch at the par 3, 17th. Peter Costas and Donnie Pepper walking with the leaders.